cars and roads are killing our children. And I don't think people are aware of that. Young children are vulnerable. They are often focused on fun, and they can be caught up in a microsecond moment and step out away from you when you're not even aware, and they could be fatally struck by a vehicle. They have cognitive limitations, which they have till at least the age of 10, which is a key point that people are not aware of.